The trouble brewing at the helm of the office of the Prime Minister took a new twist today. The senior government officials, who included the permanent secretary, were paraded before the media by the head of the anti-corruption task force, Edith Nakalema, who accuses them for flouting procurement guidelines.
Preliminary findings have established that the accounting officers in the office of the Prime Minister were inflating prices and rejecting lower price offers from various suppliers in maize flour and beans.
A statement released also says the four are being investigated for inflating prices of relief food items and rejecting lower price offers.
In this regard, the permanent secretary, Ms. Christine Guat De Kintu, the accounting officer, Mr. Joel Wanjara, the assistant commissioner procurement, Mr. Fred Rutimba, and the commissioner disaster management, brackets head COVID-19 relief management, Mr. Martin Owor, have all been arrested to help us with the ongoing investigations.
The Public Procurement and Dispose of Assets Act provides for how government contracts companies. Under the guidelines, accounting officers are required to consider companies listed on the register of providers. Besides price, the officers look at the financial health of the company, the quality of the products, and the ability to supply as listed on the bid. By press time, NTV had searched the database and none of the three companies mentioned as having provided lower price were listed. The four are now at Criminal Investigations Department, pending statements. It's unclear if they will be charged. Government is in the process of supplying relief food to a target of 1.5 million people in response to a lockdown occasioned by COVID-19. John Cliff Wamala, NTV.